when?
Huh? When what?
Your dad. I mean, when did you find out?
Yesterday, around 3 in the afternoon there, Mama called. She told me he passed away in his sleep, and I guess I can take comfort in that, huh? That Papa wasn't in any pain when...
Tell me about him.
Huh? About what?
Your dad. Tell me about him. Anything. Just talk. Say anything you want. Doesn't matter what it is. I'll listen.
Told me I don't have to listen to them. That I can do what I want. Every day, he'd wake up at 4, Ash. Because he'd earn more that way. And every time, every single time, he'd give them to me. Whatever extra he earned, he'd hand them all. So that I'd have something to use for my paintings. And you know what? Back home, just a good tube of paint costs almost as much as what we spent for food the whole day. But he'd always set something aside. Told me he wanted to see my paintings in a museum one day.
Thank you.
He didn't want me to leave. Said, begged. I could finish my studies first. In the end, I couldn't even grant him that one request. I'm a terrible daughter, aren't I?
You're not.
Huh?
You're not. I can't speak for your dad. I haven't even met the man. But I know you're not. The Isabella I know is a total klutz, but I've never seen anyone work as hard as she does. She's the type who wears her heart on her sleeve, though it's not necessarily a bad thing. It's always in the right place. She's intimidated by a lot of stuff, but she knows how to appreciate the smallest things in life. Frankly, you've caused us no small amount of trouble since you barged into our lives, but when I'm with you, all of my worries seem trivial. And I'm pretty sure Zach and Becca think the same way. You have a nasty way of growing on people like that, and you know what? We got everything we needed in here. I'll just wipe the security recordings and we're good to go. While I'm at it, you better wipe the snot off your face. And you don't look very nice when you're balding like that. So, yeah, I'll go get the security videos and put these back where you pulled them from. Man, these are heavy, you know?
Ash, it's just paper. You don't even know where I...
Oh, no, I can handle this. Easy as pie. And, yeah, security cams, tapes, videos, cams. Yeah, I'm off. Standard lock and key. Should be easy enough to pick. This place smells awful. Jesus, it's worse than the forensics lab on a bad day. No fuss, no muss. Get out of there.
What? Why are you...
Out. Get out. I'll meet you in the elevator. Just...
You're creeping me out, Ash.
Just get yourself out of that place. Now! Son of a...